age. So let's continue to strengthen our support for these environmental defenders. They guard the Kitanglay Mountain Range as the center of their well-being, with their ancestral customs revolving around Mount Kitanglad. And each day, just like our municipalities or candidates, they are faced every day with an enormous task of protecting our natural heritage.
Sa katawan, sa kanunay atong mukinan, kanino na atong ang mga distribusyon, kaugan pangulya, bakala, turista o abaya. Puso ba, imong yula, ikaw na kuhaduhang katulanga.
The beautiful and the very supportive Kaa. kayo nga first lady of the congressman. Atong sagatong sa mga sigagong palakpak for her message for all of us. Former Congressman Malu Acosta Alba.
Maayong gibuna sa atong tanan. Isa ka maimiton na panibaya sa atong mga pinalangga ng kaigsuunan dinhi sa Libuna. Warmest greetings on this beautiful day. May gani, hindi kaayo init, no? Sis, blessed kay ta kay na, batay hikwe, no? So, we are so glad na we are blessed with no, a very fine day nga naarabag yun din ang ato mga beautiful 15 of them, no? Our Miss Earth 2024 delegates. Palapakan nato. Welcome to the first district of Bukidnon, our Miss Philippines Earth 2024 delegates. Ang tumak sa ila, tuwa sa paungo, no? Ito yubanan ni Congressman Joman ang half, because there are 29 of you all, no? Total delegates, no? Vying for our Miss Earth, Miss Philippines Earth 2024. Akong dako nga pagyugbo sa atong beloved, among idol, no? Ni Congressman Joman, ang atong hugot na partner o kaabag sa kalambuan dinhi sa Libuna, Honorable Mayor Bobot Lopez. Daghang salamat, sir. Of course, ayang banggitan ng mga power team, no? Ang atong Sangguniang Bayan Council, ang atong mga kapitans who are here, palakpakan sa NATO, no? And our all our local officials who are here. Bisag wala din hipon, no? Kay daghan yung salamat on behalf of Congressman Joman Alba. Daghan salamat, Mayor, sa inyong full all-out support, no? Aning atong initiative, this is part of Congressman Joman's, one of his primary advocacies and priority programs, kaning eco-tourism, no? So we are just so honored and delighted na nga ni-partner kita sa Carousel Productions. Niya din hi, but I think kuha pa sila sa giubanan pa nila ang mga reigning queens, no? Our Miss Earth Philippines, Miss Philippines Earth 2023 ng mga reigning queens are also here in the District 1 of Bukidnon. So they will join us later as well. Tuwa dito si ang atong mga core group din sa Carousel Productions, kanang ga-handle din aning Miss Philippines Earth. You will meet them later. They'll join us si Ma'am Carol Shock and si Ma'am Pia Shock, no? Ang head din sa Carousel Productions, si Ma'am Lorraine Shock. All of them former beauty queens, no? So they are now handling under the Carousel Productions ang atong Miss Philippines Earth, no? So we are just so happy, no? Na niya karon ang atong mga women power earth warriors, no? Ang atong environmental defenders, ang atong eco warriors. Sus kabalo na gyud ta mga kaigsuonan nga mas kinahanglan gyud nga magpakabana gyud ta, kinahanglan vigilant gyud ta sa atong environmental protection and conservation. Makita na gyud nato karon, no, ang effect sa global warming and climate change, no? Karon never, no, whenever din nahitabo nga masuspend ang classes tungod sa kainit, heat wave, no? I think first time din din, no, nga masuspend ang mga klase, no? Ang opisina siguro sa ubang mga lugar as well, no? Tungod sa kainit. Usually ba yan, masuspend ta kay naibagyo, naibaha, no? So lahi na ni nga disaster ang atong heat wave, that's the effect of climate change, no? Grabe nga planetary event na ni. So all the more important yun nga, na atay mga very young and beautiful Echo Warriors na mutabang sa ato, no, to push our advocacy on the environment. No? So again, palakpakan nato ang ato Miss Philippines Earth delegates and our reigning queens who will join us. Busy kayo ni sila. They just came from pag-era po sa ato, no? Medyo bilag-bilag yun. Dikan lang yun ni sila sa Toledo, Cebu, right? And summer, no? Napon sila yung mga activities dito. Nag-host po sila sa LGU sa Borongan Summer and Toledo City, Cebu, no? So, busy sa kayo sila, no? Really fulfilling the roles as environmental champions and defenders. So kitang tanan, no? Maghiusa gyud kita, no? Aning atong crisis sa kinaiyahan, no? So all the more, this is a very urgent call for action, no? That we should really promote sustainability, no? Kinahanglan magbag-o kita sa atong mga practices, no? Sa atong mga practices sa lifestyle, no? We should always inculcate sustainability. Muna nga itong mga Miss Philippines Earth delegates na nawa ilang mga sash, no? Nasa likod. Lagi mga important messages, no? To promote environmental protection, no? Na I reuse, reduce, recycle, rethink. Ano pa nga nasa inyo?
Respect.
Respect! Oh, wapo kaayo, no? Tanan ours, but no? Those are really very strong messages for all of us, no? To respect and preserve our environment and to really strengthen, no? The mantra and movement good to reduce, reuse, recycle, no? All for the love for Mother Earth, no? So, musa, amo po silang atong mga Miss Philippines Earth. We also want to integrate the advocacies of Congressman Joman Alba, no? On bamboo, no? Bamboo as a sustainable material, no? We would also like them, hopefully, to promote the use of bamboo. Let us shift away from using hardwood for any wood-based products. Para dili na tamamutol ang mga kahoy, para dili mo sa mutong kaingit ang atong palibot, no? Kung pwede, no? Minimize or we will slowly stop the cutting of trees. Okay, we have bamboo as a very good alternative, no? Grabe ni nga magic nga material, no? It's only a grass, but it can be as solid as timber. A very good alternative for construction and other wood-based products. So, nganong mamutol pa man kita o mga hardwood o mga upaw na lang atong kalasangan because, no? We have a very good alternative in bamboo. Once ma-process ni siya, no? Ma-antay-bugbog, no? Ma-engineered. It can be as strong as steel, solid as timber, no? So, we trust our Miss Philippines Earth delegates will also help us in our advocacy on bamboo, no? As a sustainable material. So with that, no? Taas-taas naman siguro ako inside. On behalf of Congressman Joman Alba, no? I salute you his initiative on ecotourism, and this is one of his programs of bringing our young woman power earth defenders, no, here in District 1 for the second time, no. Last time nag-host ang District 1 og swimwear competition in Talakag, no. And this time around ang Talakag yun ang mag-host sa coronation, no? And this time around, ang malibog ang mag-host sa swimwear, no? And tungod aning pagdala, no, ni Congressman Joman sa atong mga Miss Earth, Miss Philippines Earth nga mga delegates and reigning queens ng atong Earth Queens, pagdala niya din hin, no, since last year sa atong Miss Philippines Earth ng Champions for the Environment ang kaning competition, kaning mga events, no? Mas nisayon ang iyang lobbying work, no? For tourism structures, no? For tourism projects nga makaabot yun din sa First District of Bukidnon. So hopefully, sa libunan na sad, no? Kay, after the Miss Philippines Earth events last year, natagaan ang District 1, particularly, no? Tagaan ng mga tourism projects, but most particularly, ang Talakaw, 50 million, no? To develop their very nice Mindamura Falls, no? Matagaan road access, no? Mabutangan tama ng mga, sakto ng mga trails, no? Towards the very beautiful Mindamura Falls. And additional to that, ang Manolo Fortich Food na ay more or less the same amount ng tourism project for a tourism access road and a view deck, no? Overlooking, no? The very majestic, no? Kato ang itawag sa Manolo nga Green Canyon, no? So, muna nga, muna i-bili, muna i-vision yun ni Congressman Joman, no? By bringing national events here in the District 1, he can more easily lobby for tourism projects. Mas naikay, no, nga mapaninawan siya sa Secretary of Department of Tourism, sa DPN, no, sa iyang mga kuning sa Congress, no, mas dali sa iya, no, for him to really lobby for tourism projects to come into the District 1 of Bukidnon, no? So, I'm sure ang Libona na ano po coming, no? Ng tourism project, kung say, priority po ng project nila ni Mayor, no? In terms of eco-tourism. So, mga nakikisunan ang belief sa Miss Philippines Earth Initiative of Congressman Joman nga gidalagyo din hi ang atong mga competition o mga events, no? Under the Miss Philippines Earth, no? Nga movement. So anyway, daghan-daghan salamat sa makausap Mayor Bobot Lopez, our Sanggunyang Bayan Council, our kapitans, our local officials. Congratulations sa atong Libuna National High School dance performers. Bilib kayo, may palakwakan ato. They will compete also nationally, no? Representing our region. So, salut kayo. Dako nga, good nga. Congratulations to our amazing performance from the Libuna National High School. And again, daghan-daghan salamat. Padayon yun ang atong panaghiusa, atong pagtimbalayungay, pagtinabangay, alang sa kang Mother Earth, alang sa atong kinayahan, o alang sa kalambuan na tutanan din sa Libuna o sa Distrito 1. Mabuhi ang Libuna! Maayong Libuna, mabuhi ang Miss Philippines Earth, no? Especially our winning, reigning queens who are here and our delegates. All the best atong mga beautiful eco-warriors, no? And thank you once again for coming over to the District 1 of Bukidnon, especially here in Libuna. No? Thank you and may God bless us all. Mabuhi kitang tanan.
Thank you very much, Kung Malo, for that very insightful message and for inspiring everyone who are here today. Please extend our sincerest gratitude to Kong Alba for making this event happen. So at this point, as our way of showing our gratitude and appreciation for the visit of these beautiful ladies na natin sa atong atubangan karon, and in unity in preserving the beauty of our planet Earth, we will be giving, or the municipal government through Mayor Aurelio B. Lopez will be giving tokens para sa inyong tanan. So, ang gihangyo ang ato mayor, kauban si Kong Malo, and of course, Councilor Abbas, napabailain niya mga councilors, to please be here in front as we will be giving our token to our lovely candidates. So tagsa-tagsag ko no para maklaro din na sa ating bagay. So we will start with our candidate from Upperland, Palawan, Miss Rena Rohan. From Agnipa, Quirino, Miss Ronaline Balauro. From Baco Oriental, Mindoro, Miss Samantha Dana Bugos. From Baguio, Aurora, Miss Isa Denise Bignon. Oriental, Miss Russell Joy T. Renido. Johnson. From Bustos, Boracay, Miss Mary Joy Dine. From Iligan City, Miss Christine Kudas. And from Iloilo City, Miss Shaima Alien Sorry.